like, we came down here to this car accident in Jersey. It's a car accident with entrapment. Somebody got either killed or got burned. A car fire when it crashed. They're doing the investigation. They're bringing sheets. It looks like there's someone dead in there. I'm not really sure of the details. Alright, there's not a whole hell of a lot you can see here. Looks like a car crashed into a tree and somebody got either burned to death or killed in the accident, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go around this other side to see if we can get a little closer angle. The car's still smoking. Alright, there's not a lot to see there. They're continuing operations on that car. As I stated before, so it's Orange, New Jersey, Tremont Avenue or street, car into a tree and a fence. I can't really see. A pole, car burst into flames. I don't know if the person was killed by the flames or by the impact. I don't know any of the details. But that's what's going on there. It's very hard to see. They got the floodlights up. City of Orange. View from over here, and then there's not too much to see. I'm not gonna wait for anything else. I just wanted to throw this extra piece in. at the end of this video, this terrible accident here on Tremont Avenue in Orange, New Jersey. Originally, it was thought to be one person, but according to sources, there are three people that got killed in this single car accident against that giant tree, and they didn't die from the car fire. There's very little to no fire. Just a tragic accident, a very powerful tragic accident that killed three people in that car. So I'm just throwing this in at the end of the tape, and they're waiting for the investigators to come on scene to take care of this type of situation. And that's pretty much it in here.